Hello everybody, how are you guys doing? Today we are going to be playing a little bit of Hill Climb Racing. We're pretty much starting off where we left off last time. Remember that we finally had enough money to buy the hot rod. Well, that's what we're doing today. We're going to use it. First we're going to try it off in the, you know, in the... Look at all these other things that cost 1,500. But we promised the hot rod. Remember that. We finally got the hot rod. I was gonna say something. I forgot what though. Take a quick screenshot of this. Perfect. There. Sorry, I just need to take a quick screenshot. Anyway, let's get onto it. First, what we're gonna do is play in the countryside, just the normal one, you know? We're not going to do anything yet since everything is really expensive. Actually, let's do the four-wheel drive upgrade and the engine upgrade. The engine upgrade one more time. Because, you know, we... Oh, jeez, this thing is crazy. Loud, too. Dude, look at this thing. This is crazy loud. This thing's awesome. So glad we saved up for this thing. Next, you're saving up for the... Ooh, I imagine how great things are going to be on the moon. Look, it gives us a whole bunch of airtime right now. And we're not even on the moon. Imagine how much it's going to give us on the moon. Oh, jeez. Let's turn down the volume. It's a little too loud. It's cool that it's loud, but it's a little too loud, you know? Anyway, but... Actually, let's turn it up one more. Let's leave it like that. I just talk a little loud. Cool. I didn't really see who's on live, but, no. Probably someone playing GTA, because I surprised a whole bunch of people. I think it's like the expert thief. You guys watch him, it's cool too. He's really cool. Subscribe to him, son. Wow, I didn't even know I passed level 4. I need to reach level 5 now. Which isn't going to be that hard. This thing. Didn't get stuck here. Oh, that's hilarious. Ooh, do you see that? I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who saw that. That was like crazy. It like launched me up. So much I saw on the moon. I see how long we can last on here. Ooh. Okay, let's go up. Yeah. Ooh, that is crazy. This thing is deadly. I don't see how far we can make it before. My meters. Actually, what is it actually recording on? What is it put on there? Miles and meters. Look at that launch. Oh, can you get on top of this? Oh, I can. I need to back up a little bit. Calm down, Hussy. Calm down. Of course, you do a backflip with a hot rod. A loud car. And probably speeding. Well, that's dumb. We barely got our road fixed. And there's a bunch of people speeding on it now. That's one reason I don't want the road to be fixed on our road. Anyway, but I bet this car could beat your car, whoever was driving out there. Like a maniac. It's gonna be funny if it was my uncle. He has a cool car. It's pretty fast. And, whoa, that crazy launch. Oh, it's gonna be hard to pass. Okay. Just focus. Oh, I think we're stuck. That's not good. That can't be good. That can never be good. Ever. I need my front tire to climb up that thing. Is he? I get stuck though. Ah, I think I'm stuck here. Shoot. Yep, I'm on. Oh, that was pretty extreme. Sure, 70,000. That's a little bit though. Just kidding. That is so much money. 70,000. All right. It's one of these. I hate these things. You need to like do stuff. Oh, why can't I just be a normal video? Just kidding. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bang. As soon as I can, I press X. And remove that thing. I did tell you guys last time what this was, right? I think I did. Let's see. Oh, cool. I can press X now. There we go. And we just gained 70,000 from that. And we... Oh my gosh, we have so much tire, of course, tires, because I was looking at the rear tire size, so front tire size, is it going to get smaller, or is it going to get bigger? I think it's going to get bigger. That's cool. Anyway, let's go, let's see how big our, that's what I'm talking about right there. I think it slowed us down, don't you think? Slowed us down, definitely. It definitely slowed us down. You could easily tell, huh? It's not as loud anymore, either. Uh-oh. Something's wrong here. Never mind, I think it's still good. Never mind. I ain't gonna upgrade the engine next, though. Alright, I forgot we're gonna go on the moon. Whatever. After this time, we're gonna go on the moon. Wow, 7 minutes already? Well, that's been a long time, but the hot rod is pretty fun. That's why we're just messing around with the hot rod for now. You know what's funny? I installed Roblox on my old phone, but I forgot to install it on this one. It's crazy, huh? Yeah. Do you think it has the same power or no? Or is it just because the wheels are bigger? I don't know. I think it's because the wheels are bigger that's not as fast anymore. But we will upgrade the engine. It's not that expensive. See, we used to be able to go up this thing easily. Something definitely happened to it. Dang, we already got far. Look at that. We're already 900 in. I still don't know if that's miles or not. I don't know. If it's like marking as miles, then you can take a mile. I don't know. Oh no. This isn't good. Ooh, that wheelie should have given me points for that awesome wheelie. I saw that, right? It's crazy. In my last video, I barely made it to 1,500,000. And you guys better have dropped the like on that last video. Because it was crazy. I was scared because I thought I stopped recording because I couldn't see the recording. See how much time it's like. I felt sick from my stomach. I was like, oh no, don't tell me it's not sick. Yeah, I've just been talking to myself the whole time. That would have been hilarious. That's kind of weird this is. Like, if you're a YouTuber, you know what I mean, but it's like, at first it's kind of weird because you're literally talking to yourself. Not talking to anyone else. Especially if you're a vlogger, you're like walking around with your camera out. Like, and people are looking at you weird because they're talking to your camera or talking to your phone if you're, like, a gamer. Or if you just record with your phone when you vlog, Let's say you don't have, a camera just yet, because you tried your phone. They're thinking, wow, this guy's weird. Why is he recording himself on a phone? You know? Like, my friends always say this. They're like, why are you talking to your phone? And they're like, I'm recording the video. People don't like, you know, because especially the older people, because they don't know what YouTube is, you know, like some people that are like old, so they look at you even strange. Oh, no, this is the place we got stuck in last time. Not again. Okay, whew, that was the place we got stuck in. It was like my nightmare. I was like, no, I think we're good from here. Oh, shoot. Okay, right here looks like a death trap again, like another one like those that we barely passed. These things are deadly. Wait a second, hold up. Oh, my dad was coming. Oh no. Whew. That was fucking so scared. You see that quick pop out? That was weird though. Okay, go in the back and goes in first. So I don't like the front and think it's stuck. You see it? I'm fine. That was awesome. No. Okay, I think my car has too much energy. I can't even get up this way. Can't get up. Oh. Oh, can I barely survive? Okay, that's pretty awesome. Gotta admit, that's pretty awesome. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, actually, it's not that steep. That's steeper. That was really good. That was like extremely steep. It was like a big drop back. Nope. Just a little small drop. You always want your back end to go in first. Because your back end is. There's a less chance of your back end to be stuck in there than your front end. Because your front end is huge. I mean, that sounded so wrong. No, your back end. Never mind. Okay. Come on. Nope. Ah, no. Oh, you're my worst enemy now. It's been 12 minutes in. Oh, sure, 80,000 now. Whew. Ooh, this didn't take like 20 minutes. I remember I used to love playing this game. I don't know why, but it was such a waste of time. Oh, no, I thought it was a different one. But there's like this one that it's like a normal coin drop. It's not like that, and it's like it's exactly like that, except it doesn't have like the, you know, gambling part or whatever. Anyway, it was pretty much a waste of time. You'd have unlimited coins, not unlimited coins, but you would get free coins every like something hours. Anyway, but oh cool, we can upgrade the engine. I didn't even notice that. 54. Yep, we have enough. 73. Oh, barely have enough. Okay, so let's go one more time. Ooh, our engine is loud now. Just kidding, though. It is still loud. But it didn't make it louder now. I mean, it didn't make it louder. See? Oh, I see what happens. If there's more weight in your front end because of the engine, you could fall front. Look. See, I just did a stoppy. That's not good. Especially if you have a car. It's very dangerous if you have a car. And if you have a motorcycle, too. Well, in real life, of course. It's very dangerous. Especially if you have a motorcycle. I don't know why, but I love motorcycles so much. I'm just like in love with them. They're awesome. Oh, yeah, we're not going to be able to make it all the way. Oh, shoot. Let's see how far we can make in a little bit of time. We're going to stop at 40. And just cut ourselves at 40. Okay, that... Not in real life, okay? Jeez. I don't know why I said that. Can't even speak right. See? So weird. Anyway, but yep. We're halfway to our limit. Oh jeez. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to stop it. Just kill ourselves. Okay, so if you liked the video, please like, subscribe, and comment what you want me to play next. And please share with your friends, family, dogs, cats, chickens, I don't know, birds, fish. I don't know, whatever. Just share it with someone. And if you like the video, like, subscribe, comment. What you want me to play next? I think I already said that. I don't know why I repeated it again. But, yeah. Peace.